friends, I'm Miss Amy from the Innisfil Idea Lab and Library, and today we're starting spring break off with a bang, creating three different types of volcanoes. Now before we get started today, may I recommend that you pause the video and create your very own landscapes for your volcanoes first. Once the scene is set, you'll want to find the perfect place for our experiments. Whether it's indoors or outdoors, make sure you've got a large container to contain your mess, and maybe a tablecloth or something else that you can work on. The first kind of volcano we're going to make is one that you may have seen before. It uses just three simple ingredients: baking soda, vinegar, and some food coloring, although this is optional. We'll get started by adding a heaping scoop of baking soda to one of my containers. In our different experiments with this one, we'll add different amounts of baking soda and different amounts of vinegar to see if we can get different sized explosions. I'm gonna add about a quarter of a cup of vinegar. Now I can decide now if I either want to add my food coloring straight into my vinegar and swish it around so that it's all blue, or I can add a drop right onto my baking soda. Let's see that explosion. Whoosh. Whoa, look at all that blue foamy lava. Should we try it again with some more baking soda? What about with some more vinegar? Our next explosion is going to look a little bit different. We'll need some hydrogen peroxide. Be very careful with this. You'll want an adult around to help you out. A half cup measuring cup. We need some dish soap and a quarter cup measuring cup. Food coloring, just for some fun. One packet of yeast. A funnel will probably help. A large bottle. A large bucket to contain our mess. And a small bowl with a little bit of warm water for activating our yeast. Let's try this explosion.
First, we need to add a half cup of hydrogen peroxide and a quarter cup of dish soap to our bottle. Swish the mixture gently, add some food coloring if you'd like, and then get ready to add your activated yeast. As soon as the yeast is added, watch out!
For our last volcano of the day, you're gonna wanna head outside. So grab some Mentos and some Diet Coke, and I'll see you out there.
The setup for this volcano is simple. Count down, quickly drop 5 to 10 Mentos into your bottle, and then take cover.
How did your experiments go? There are lots of ways we can extend these activities, like trying different ingredients. Will lifesavers work just as well as Mentos? Will ketchup give your baking soda and vinegar eruptions a little more color? Share your epic explosions with us. And thank you so much for joining me today, everyone. It's been a blast.